Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Alright, let's go ahead and get started. I'm gonna go ahead and begin the, or continue the story mission. Let me just grab this item real quick. I don't really remember what we were doing, but we're about to find out. All right, the Beerus part. What's his name? Mira was annoying Beerus. Very crazy of him.
All right, I'm tired of this. I can't take any more. I've got half a mind to destroy you all right now!
Not like this! You'll destroy everything!
Stop right there!
Supreme Kai of Time!
I'm sending in my surprise! Hand it over to Lord Beerus!
Ah, pudding. Delicious.
Oh my! It's pudding! And a heaping helping of it, too!
If you promise not to destroy the universe, you can have all of that pudding! Is it a deal?
Yes, all right. Okay, no more fighting now! It's pudding time!
Hey, could I have one of those? I'm starved.
Help yourself. You want one too?
No! What a buzzkill. We will finish this later.
Might you spare me a cup as well?
I can always send more if that isn't enough. That's why I made tons of it!
Pardon me for one moment.
Uh-oh.
Did you say you made this pudding?
This doesn't look good.
That's right, sure did!
My stomach! I can't move!
Oh dear, he's quite upset now. This won't do at all. He must be subdued. Your assistance is required.
I don't know what I can do against Beerus. Ooh, I'm scared.
The last time he was this angry, he extinguished two suns. Supreme Kai of Time, your cooking is the cause of
this. Ah, shit.
It's driven the god of destruction now. Please, that was not a compliment. I would really like to avoid any further trouble.
Holy crap.
I came here for a fight!
After what you have,
I'm actually supposed to defeat Beerus? Because this is looking good.
Very
good. All right, as long as Wiz can keep him occupied, I can just stay back and throw my death balls at him.
Oh my, you are quite capable, aren't you? I believe he might be even stronger than Frieza himself. Looking for work? You could be the next god of destruction.
Don't worry, Dad. We can't have you waltzing in and stealing our personnel!
Crap, I'm missing all my attacks. I guess I really do have to beat him.
Oh
Alright, my capture card seems to be lagging right now, so...
What?
That might cause some annoyance.
What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream of!
You appear to have relaxed, Lord Beerus.
Yeah, and my stomach cramps are finally gone too.
I didn't expect to see Lord Beerus. We really cut that one close.
Don't you dare! Are you trying to kill me? I'll have no more of your cooking. All of this has worn me out. Let's go, Whis.
Yes, my lord.
Thank goodness! It looks like Earth didn't get destroyed after all. I'm not sure why you're here, but thanks for all the help. I really appreciate it.
Great work out there. We were really on the brink of disaster today.
I'm sorry, Lord Beerus. I could make an extra special lunch for you as an apology.
Man, what's up with the subtitles here are way, way off.
Thanks to someone's cooking.
Come on. It wasn't that bad. Things might have gone a lot worse without my pudding.
Still, Mira and the Masked Saiyan both got away in the end.
Yeah.
They'll definitely try something different now that we've seen both of them at work. But what will they try this time?
I wonder if that unlocks Beerus and Whis for parallel quests. That would be pretty nice. Looks like I got a new parallel quest right outside the Time Nest. Possibly a parallel quest? Might just be another random fight. Okay, it's probably a parallel quest since it's one of the main characters. Are you kidding me? Beerus and Whis? I don't think I'm going to be able to finish that. Alright, let's give it a shot anyway. If I'm going at this alone, this is going to be a pain in the ass to fight both Beerus and Whis. Please tell me I have some partners in this fight. Okay, all team HP depleted, so I do have some team
Before members. Creation comes destruction.
But I don't see any.
Now then, I'm ready when you are. Good, that's the spirit.
That's not what I meant to do.
There he is.
cheese it out. Oh, crap. Oh, my stamina is not good. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so bad. You gotta be shitting me.
It's been a while since I've had fun. You're hurting the god of destruction. You're not a bad fighter, are you?
Ow. Damn it, I run out of stamina so quickly.
So long since I had so much. Huh.
Lord Beerus, are you satisfied now?
I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat these. I don't have any more healing items at this point.
That attack was quite good. I'm impressed. So, would you like to be the next god of destruction if Lord Beerus kicks the bucket?
Oh boy, I'm fucked. Woo! Still got a Senzu capsule that could help a bit. Ow. Oh my.
Where are you looking?
That's not good.
It seems that you are no ordinary person.
Finish it! Oh, shit! This isn't good.
No. Are you satisfied now?
God.
Humiliating. Will you pay attention for once?
Alright, that sucked. And my capture card is lagging again. I'd need some teammates for that fight. And I couldn't use my Senzu capsule for some reason.
Hey everybody! I'm starting a special class soon! You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Sup!
I wonder if it's available in the, Also, for some reason I didn't have all the healing items I set.
Greetings.
Yeah, it's available here now, too. Okay, that's good. That means I can do it with a partner next time. But for now, I'm going to go ahead and continue the story mode missions.
There's a change starting to take place in this scroll.
I wonder if what they're really after is the energy generated by fixing this change in history.
If so, I'll be there. First, we need you to go in, investigate the cause, and try to fix it.
So, what do you think they plan to do with all that energy they've been gathering?
Gathering an amount of energy that enormous, they would be able to revive the Demon Realm easily.
The Demon Realm, eh?
It's the home of Toa and Debura. That's pretty much all I know about it.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. There aren't many that know about it. It's all the way on the opposite side of the universe, after all. Toa's intentions can't be good. She might be trying to destroy the barrier between our world and hers.
If she succeeds in that, who knows what might happen?
With half of the universe becoming pure evil, you can't expect anything good, that's for sure.
Then we won't let them do it. We have to stop them, no matter what it takes. I wish we had more help. If only my partner were here.
Yeah, where is she?
It's been quite a while. That's worrisome.
Well, you know, we're all after Mira, so we're bound to meet up sooner or later. We found another scroll. The one that was changed this time contains the resurrected Frieza.
Frieza again.
Frieza's no joke.
I'm aware of that. But we fought before, and I won that battle, if you remember.
Foolish child! Never underestimate an opponent! If you think for one second a single swing of a blade will win this time, you'll be sorry! Frieza is a born warrior. He's never trained a day in his life. If he suddenly felt the urge to improve himself, his power would be unimaginable.
In this altered history, Frieza's training and strength are far greater than before. To put it bluntly, he's on an entirely new level. So make sure you're ready for that.
Is he really that much stronger?
I'm afraid so. Do your best out there.
So we're on the Resurrection F plotline.
Until my dad and Goku are
out.
Who is that?
I don't know.
All a couple of really powerful friends.
Aren't you related to Peter?
Are you going to a
Ow.
Well, now, this isn't remotely unsuspecting. To think they go out there and what kind of gentleman did you say? Don't you just even try to kill me, despite my unsuspecting. Yes, everyone has such splendid, wonderful manners, don't they? It makes me feel proper.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Some amusement for a short while. You are one of my students, so you should be very aware of what I do to train.
We all rush him?
Leave me out of this one. I've been enough for you as it is.
Hey, don't you expect me to raise your power as high as you can go?
All right, let's do it.
Do I have to do this every time? Seriously.
Okay. You're calling me.
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that!
Alright, what's next? Vegeta, or no. The Goku and Frieza fight?
He really does look like Frieza.
How in the world did he come back?
He's a Dragon Ball.
So, You're here at last. You did keep me waiting. But at last, the hour of my revenge is at hand.
You really have changed, haven't you?
I changed colors to make it easier to understand. You may call me Gold.
It isn't over yet!
And you seem to be aware that this change affects more than just my appearance. So, you're still Super Saiyan?
No, not exactly. I have the power of a Super Saiyan god gone Super Saiyan! Thank you.
What the?
You noticed me? This planet's Dragon Balls can grant two wishes.
Didn't I kill you, like,
guess who's back?
Way back?
It's Tula!
Oh well, whatever.
Who is that? He looks just like Frieza!
Weren't expecting this, were you?
I didn't. Empty-handed either. I have been reborn with new power. Come, today our family will stand astride the universe once more.
So you think we'll let that happen? This one's mine to deal with.
It isn't over.
You can handle fruit.
I just noticed they're still named Super Saiyan God Super Saiyan instead of just Super Saiyan Blue.
But even the two of them have no chance of defeating me.
There's nothing in the universe we can't handle.
It isn't over yet.
That's metal cooler down. Oh, oh no, Golden Frieza.
This is a strawberry sundae? It seems to be using that ice cream stuff as a base.
And this is a fruit? It reminds me of Planet Manu's giant frog brains. It's so juicy and delicious.
Hello? Can you hear me? Lord Beerus? Can you hear me?
Hmm? What is it?
We're in a lot of trouble.
If that's your limit, you have let me down.
Man, that's disappointing. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here for now, so thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Later!